Welcome to the never-ending honeymoon Canberra Christmas road trip. We're back after nearly 3 years. We've got some extra additions. We've got Zachy along with us and Merlin in the back and of course Arthur. And so today's leg is from the Pocket down to a place called Bulla-Deela, just north of Newcastle. And then from there we'll drive for Canberra tomorrow. So 5.5 hours odd driving today, no doubt many stops, hopefully not too many fights. Well, what do you want to say?
We're ready to go to on a road trip.
Well, where are we going on the road trip, Arthur?
Canberra, and we're going to get some money. And when we get back to the Bugger, we're going to do fishing.
Zachy's awake and he is loving his roll. Is that yummy, buddy? Arthur's gonna be absolutely devastated.
So devastated.
Arthur was pretty keen to see the big banana. He's asleep. And here it is!
The big banana!
Yeah! Yeah, Zachy, did you see it?
It's pretty big. This is our accommodation for the night. It's going to be cozy. It's day two of the road trip. We're just making a little bit of breakfast, bit of hotel breakfast, hotel porridge, hotel Weet-Bix. We've got these two nutcases. Zach, don't fall down. Boys, are we excited about today?
Yeah!
Where are we going? We're here live with Arthur TV. Arthur, what do you have to say?
Merry Christmas, everyone!
We're here with Zachy TV. Zach, what do you have to say? Very good. Breakfast done, packed up, we're in the car. We've got about 5.5 hours from here to Canberra. That's without traffic, and Jackie says there's already been a crash.
Just outside of Sydney.
So, yeah, that's going to be fun. Could be a long day. Let's go! Hey, Zachy. Are you waving to the cows? We stopped here on the last road trip about 3 years ago, and we had to come and see it again. Arthur, what are we going to go look at today?
The marina!
Yeah! When you got to go, you got to go, I suppose. Even if it is right in front of a big marina.
In Canberra,
in 400 metres, continue straight onto Canberra Avenue, B23.
We're in it. We're here.
It's a city.
I mean, it's a bloody big flag.
It's a big flag.
Look at the size of that flag.
It's a big flag.
Big merino and a big flag, all in the one day.
All in the same hour, almost.
But we need to see the big guitar.
Oh, we do, but that's on the way back.
Should we go see the guitar on the boat on the way back?
Yeah.
Yeah. it's not. We've just checked into the Airbnb. Let's go on a little tour. Master bedroom.
Hello.
Jax is unloading some stuff. Hey, Zaki. There's a bathroom in here. It's pretty standard stuff. Kids' room. And then really nice size dining, kitchen, lounge. That's it. This is home for the next 5 days. Back in the car. First full day in Canberra today. We're on our way to a place called Cockington Green. It's got some miniatures. And Arthur, what else has it got?
What sort of train?
A mini train. Let's go check it out. Christmas Eve, and we thought we might give the boys an early Christmas present, so they've got something to play with today. Let's go give it to them. Early Christmas present.
Yeah. Guess
what it is?
Yay.
What is it, buddy?
What's in here?
Is it a car truck? Do you want to play with these pieces here?
Very busy venue, the assembly.
Very popular.
So at the start it was a fight. I kept saying, okay, I'm going to leave soon. And then when the wait got so long, I was like, I'm going. Farewell. But there was like...
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sue. Happy birthday to you. Hooray! 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 Yay! Well done, buddy.
Good work.
Do you want to chase him? Ready? Go.
Ever since their first lecture.
Get him, get him, get him, get him! Merry Christmas. It's Christmas Day. We're all getting ready. We're about to go to brunch and then lunch. This is where the magic is happening.
Bring my goggles. Can I bring my goggles?
Well, we're not going swimming today. We're going to brunch and then we're going to lunch. Are you excited? What are you?
Good boy, so I'm going to get a present.
What about Zach?
Nope. He's a bad guy. Riley's only gonna get one. He's a good boy with me. Mummy's gonna get one.
What about Dad?
No, you won't.
Am I a good boy?
No, you won't.
Oh.
Melon's a good doggy.
Is he?
Yeah. Melon's a good dog.
Melon, are you a good dog?
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer.
Exactly. What have you got, man?
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Okay. Arthur, what did you get?
It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
Well, that was absolutely hectic, but super fun. And now we're off to Christmas lunch number two.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
What color is your hat?
Scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago.
Checked out of the Airbnb this morning and now we're on our way to Questacon. Are you excited, boys?
Yeah.
Yeah. I know Mum's excited.
Yay!
Oh, wow. In the direction of the wind.
Go, Zachy, go.
And how does the wind affect?
3, 2, 1.
Oh, matey. It's okay, it's finished now. Yeah, do you want to do it again?
Mom, watch this.
Maddie, do you want to have a go? We're gonna do an earthquake.
Gently on the plate.
Whoa, Arthur. Whoa. Now.
You okay?
And if you hold your hands on me, you can make the needle move. See?
Whoa.
Look at that. Wow, and then in the middle? So you oh, look.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Be slimy.
Good work.
Jump, jump!
Zach, jump!
Jump! Yay!
Oh, he's about to get into it.
Ready, go!
So here we are on the road trip yet again. We've left Canberra and we're just entering into a small town of Cowra. It's out west, so we're avoiding at the moment Sydney and the areas around Sydney, so we've come out west on our way home.
A cheeseburger?
You and the rest of Cowra want burgers.
Jackie, here you go, mate. Chocolate?
Oh, mate, I'm sorry. You've got to eat it off the packet.
Yeah.
You eat it off the packet.
No, no, no.
You don't want it? Oh, okay. Oh. I didn't know yet. Arthur, it's the Cowra Japanese Garden and Cultural Centre. Let's go!
So we've made it to Orange. We're going to stay at our mate Kate's place. This is her house behind us. Lovely old country house. She's got a cool veggie garden and a dog for Merlin to play with. So let's go check it out. Merlin! Merlin and his dog friend, Augie.
Oh, what are they, Arthur?
Arthur.
Do
you want to pick a strawberry?
Mouth,
you can eat those, mate. You pick one and eat it.
What you got, Zach?
A rock. Yeah, that's what you want.
Just picking some raspberries.
Hello.
We're in the car, we're hitting the road again. Only 2 days left on the road trip. We're driving to Armidale today and we're gonna spend the night there. And then after that, it's the final leg back to the pocket. Let's hit the road! I've been stuck in motion, moving too fast. We're in Tamworth at Big Golden Guitar.
The Big Guitar!
In the exact same spot we were 3 years ago.
This one's a bit grown up.
Arthur, do you like the Big Guitar?
Yeah.
Trying to catch a moment, but it slips through my hands. All I see are... Made it to Armidale, another dog-friendly motel. Not quite as cozy as the last one, but let's go have a cheeky look. Here it is. There's the dog. Dog's in. Arthur's trying to break everything. Double bed, single bed. This is us for the night. We're on the home leg this morning, heading from Armidale back to the pocket. And we've just stopped at some waterfall along the way, Ebor Falls, another one that we visited on our road trip 3 years ago. I think there's been a bit of rain around here recently, so I think there's going to be a lot of water coming over them. Fingers crossed. Let's go have a look. Long days and dark nights, I'm lost without you, but I'm in the Great Dividing Range, man. We've just come to a bridge that has collapsed, not quite, nearly collapsed. So there's a dodgy temporary bridge. I'm glad I'm not towing a caravan, I'll tell you that much. I'm also glad, it's burnt. Got burnt by the fire. Wow. Well, glad I'm not driving along that either. We're back at the pocket. Great road trip down to Canberra. What a good Christmas. Did you guys have fun?
Yes. Yay. Have a good Merry Christmas.
Yay! Yay.